调虎离山。When the king of Zheng suspected his younger brother of seeking to usurp the throne, he lured his younger brother away from his castle, which the king then took from him. Lure your adversaries away from their home base or resources.
Mao Zedong set up bases in remote areas like Guizhou, for example,to lure Jiang Jieshe out of his centers, and so he made him come to him. And of course there Mao had the advantage because he knew the territory and his opponent did not know the